that we face as a result of reckless behavior on the roads. May I therefore take this opportunity to call upon all road users, including drivers, pedestrians, and transport operators, to ensure that your behavior on the road is beyond reproach. As road users, we have a reciprocal responsibility to each other to collectively create a safe environment on the highways. The observation of road rules can neither be abrogated nor relegated to second thoughts. It is a responsibility that comes with the constitutionally granted freedom of movement and the right to use the road. During the forthcoming Heroes holidays, we all know that most people are likely to be traveling across the country, and history has shown us that such increased movement of traffic comes with increased road carnage. I have directed the police to bring full force across the country's roads and ensure that they bring to book anyone found on the wrong side of the road. In the discussion, it was not meant to be told to everybody, but you know, this is my politician. I was even very voted. I told you. I'm not going to buy the fine. Don't you? No one will wear a one. What's wrong?